My name's Olivia Williams and I play Alice.
My name's Olivia Colman and I play Jenny.
So Mosquitoes is about two sisters and it's broadly about science, I suppose, but more about how we engage with science.
And set within that is their family story of two sisters. You know, in a sense, order and chaos is the easiest way to think about it, because one of the sisters is very ordered and one of them is very chaotic.
And these sisters are sort of, you know, as if two sort of all the same magnetic forces meet, they sort of bounce off each other, and it's that's happening in this Petri dish. So I say all the wrong things to upset Alice, she says the wrong things upset me.
And the play really looks at what happens to order when chaos comes to visit.
There's beautiful parallels between sort of science and life. So it's about the sort of impact of particles colliding on various levels. There's humour at the very base and
there's one bit in the play,
level.
See if you can spot it,
yeah.
Where Olivia can't look at me.
No. But I can't look at you now because you just mentioned it.